Okay, first we fire it up. VFD is ready to go. I have it VFD wired into the original power switch.